हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन इन मैथमेटिक्स ऑफ क्लास फिफ्थ। टू एक्सप्लेन द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन, हियर सम पॉइंट्स आर गिवन एज दे आर द फ्रैक्शंस दैट मे हैव मैनी डिफरेंट अपीयरेंसेस बट आर द सेम। इन द फॉलोइंग पिक्चर वी हैव 1/2, इट मीन्स हाफ ऑफ द केक। एज अ केक इज डिवाइडेड इंटू टू कॉन्ग्रुएंट पार्ट्स एंड वी हैव ओनली वन ऑफ दोज पार्ट्स, बट if we cut the cake into smaller congruent pieces we can see that 1/2 is equals to 2/4 equals to 4/8 equals to 3/6. To know that two or more fractions are equivalent, we must simplify or change to its lowest term. What is simplify? A fraction is in its lowest term or is reduced. If we cannot find a whole number other than one that can divide it into both its numerator and denominator. Example, 5/10. 5 and 10 can be divided by 5. So 5 ones are 5 and 5 twos are 10. So 5. So the lowest term of 5/10 is 1/2. Here some examples are given as they ask. 14/21 and 30/45 are equal. So we reduce. First we have to reduce. 14/21. When we reduce it, we divide by 7. So 7 twos are 14. So numerator becomes 2 and 7 threes are 21. So denominator becomes 3. After reducing 14/21, we get 2/3. Now what about 30/45? When we reduce it, we reduce by 15. So 15 twos are 30 and 15 threes are 45. So again, when we reduce 30/45, we get 2/3. Both the fractions having the same lowest term, that is 2/3. So both the fractions are equal. To make equivalent fractions, we multiply the fraction with a special form of 1. It means same numerator and denominator. That is as 4/4, 10/10, 6/6, 7/7, etc. It means if we multiply a numerator by 1 or 2, let us assume 2. So we have to multiply with the same number, it means by 2 at the denominators, please. Thank you.